Gentlemen, welcome to another exciting game of Starcraft 2 with our favorite friends, Viridian and Travel Guide. They are challenging themselves against three AI computer programs, 2 vs 3. Quite a difficult challenge for these two young aspiring esports gamers. As always, we'd like to thank you for tuning in to our networking broadcasting channel station, and thank you for subscribing to Nothing At All. Here we have Viridian with his singular probe hanging out above the ramp into their communal little area. Let's fast forward a bit. And Travel Guide has notified us of a message. At least I can chain build. And followed by an exclamatory fuck in capital letters. Seems he's been having trouble not chain building in previous games. Perhaps a reference to the Zerg's inability to produce multiple buildings with only one probe builder unit. Alright, Viridian's got the cybernetics core and a gateway. Pretty standard opening. One zealot guarding their entrance. Travel Guide's got his barracks, healthy amount of workers. Fairly committed attack, progressing to our friend's base. Any units there. Pretty good. Oh, nice. 3 kills each for these oracles. Let's see what Travel Guide's doing in his base. Making more barracks, engineering bay, upgrading stuff, got some anti-air turrets. What are these guys? Space Marines and Hovercraft Reaper flying rocket pack guys. Nice. Stargate aerial units. We got some Zerg fans coming around. Like Viridian's venturing out to the center. Hasn't got much upgrades going on. Maybe he's just observing things from the Zell Naga Tower. Thank you. Viridian's got two extra expansions. Trap God's getting his third expansion. Spy friend again. It's fine. Cyclone. These are fast, long-range anti-air, anti-ground units. Making lots of space. Guide's army moving out. Thank you. not sure a travel guide knows how to... Widow mines. Activate mine. Yeah. Doesn't know how to use those. There we go. Fairly lackadaisical game. Cyclone Driver's a sergeant now with 13 kills. There they are. Looks like we won. Good job, guys.